Thomas Jefferson believed human freedom was the surest path to human progress. To that vision, he devoted his life. Jefferson served Virginia as governor, founded and designed the University of Virginia, and wrote the Virginia Statute for Religious Freedom. He drafted the Declaration of Independence and served his new country as Minister to France, Secretary of State, Vice President, and for two terms as President of the United States. But throughout more than 40 years of public service,
this stop, the shuttle returns to the visitor center, stopping at Jefferson's gravesite along the way. A brick and gravel trail, 0.6 miles in length, also connects the mountaintop, gravesite, and visitor center. On your left is the South Orchard and Vineyards, where Jefferson grew peaches, apples, cherries, and grapes. In addition to touring the house, we hope you'll explore the gardens and grounds.
I want to look over to see if I can see Captain.
Sorry about that.
Check that going up the hillside there.
I got one! Wait, I want my...
Oh, what's in there?
Oh, Ella.
Oh, it is in there.
obstinate, and the last name, which is Prevosto. That's my last name. Anyway, Prevosto is a Lombard name, so Germanic heritage, somewhere. But, you know, we are so mixed. Only we don't know, that's the difference with the other Americans. Okay, and then I read the...
I'm wondering if anybody knows what it means. Yes?
Little mountain.
The little mountain. Keep in mind, back in Jefferson's day, unusual to have a home built on top of a mountain. But where was he born? Close by. At the bottom of this mountain, by crossing the river, there's a place called Shadwell. He inherited Shadwell, farmland, from his father, but he also inherited the mountain. There was no building here, but this is where he knew he wanted his house. The first house completed, 8 rooms, and then he lived in Paris, France for about 5 years, and coming back, he decided to remodel. It became a 21-room house. He eventually owned 5,000 acres. And he described himself as a farmer, first and foremost. The crops grown here for his income included tobacco and wheat. Up here, a wind compass actually connected on the roof to the weather vane. He wants it here so that he can look out from this room and check the wind direction easily. After all, he is a farmer, very interested in the weather. He kept a daily written record of the weather conditions for many, many years.
Anyone, huh?
Thank you for visiting, and please come back again.
Till October or so, or longer?
No, it goes all year round.
Year round.
Christmas Day is the only day they're closed.
Wow.
Believe me, we had thousands of people here throughout the winter.
You run into problems with snow?
If it's bad snow, they close it, yeah.
Oh, okay.